Texans have always lived with weather as a determinant of their history. Hail, sleet, tornadoes, and hurricanes have been a tremendous historical force in shaping the destiny of the Lone Star State. Hurricanes along the Gulf Coast have been a regular feature impacting the existence of the French, the Spanish, Mexicans, and Anglo-American settlers from the first moments of settlement. In September of 1900, one of the worst hurricanes ever to strike the Texas coast fell on Galveston. The storm had a tremendous impact on the development of the Gulf Coast. Galveston, although it recovered from the storm, would never again be the preeminent port city in Texas. Within a few years, the construction of the Houston Ship Channel made it possible for most maritime shipping to bypass the island's facilities. Houston became the major port city of the Upper Gulf Coast. In 1902, the citizens of Galveston began constructing the seawall, a 15-foot-high concrete barrier that eventually ran over 10 miles from the downtown areas southward. Once the seawall was constructed, the interior parts of the island were raised in a massive grade leveling project. Sand and slush from the seabed was pumped into the city behind the seawall so that in some cases, the grade level of the city of Galveston was raised as much as 15 feet. Buildings, stores, churches, and other edifices were elevated so that new sand and dirt could be pumped under it. The Galveston seawall and the regrading of the city to a higher level behind the wall constitutes one of the greatest civil engineering feats in Texas history.